Hi guys, my name is Katya. I'm Russian and I'm learning English. And today I want to show you our Siberian winter, which has dragged on and doesn't want to leave. By the way, you can tell me in the comments what interesting things happen in your winter and what winter is like in your country. I live in Siberia, so it's a little colder here than in central Russia, but in recent years frosts have not been as frequent as before and not as cold. Older people often remember what frost used to be down to minus, for example, 40 or 50 degrees, and now if this happens, then no more than a week or two. In one of the videos I showed it and you can see it in the tips. We also have a rule that at minus 35 degrees, school children may not go to school, but some still go because teachers still need to go to work and teach lessons even if only one student from the class comes. It is beautiful here in winter, especially when there is a little frost and all the streets are covered with snow. Many people feed pigeons and make feeders to hang in trees, and crackers, cereals, seeds are powered into the feeders. My mother loves all animals and loves all birds, so she constantly feeds them all the time. Children and many adults every weekend ride down the slides on bagels. Bagels, these are such round sleds. I also had such and I myself love to ride them down the slides. Also, people in Siberia like to skate in winter, of course, and it's always fun and nobody pays attention to the cold. You can also ski in here, and the schools have sport lessons like every school, but in Siberia, school children go skiing in the snow near school every winter. And many people, of course, like to go to ski resorts and go skiing and snowboarding. And I also recently went to Sergesh here in search from my trip. And for more details, see a separate video. Ух, Лена, все, я снимаю.
На видео?
А?
На видео съемки?
На видео, да. Можете сделать вот так. And of course, I love winter, I love snow, but I still want more warmth. And guys, tell me, would you like to visit Russia too, especially in winter? So, that's all, friends. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, be sure to put your finger up and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate that you are here, appreciate of your support, and see you next video. Bye-bye, I love you. Mwah.